Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Good morning, everyone. Today, actually, this will be the last lecture in this series. Today, we will talk how we can solve all of these exercises in the Çalışma Kitabı about chapter 8, I mean exercise book. Let's start from this page. Approximately, this lecture will be made approximately from two parts. Because here I have maybe more than 12 pages. Because that made us start to solve all of these and translate all of these new words. From first one, bulumlar, that's mean units. We will talk about hafta sonu, weekend, yaz tatili, summer holiday, bayram, feast, or you can say holiday, but it's feast is more appropriate word. Explain our holidays, like I explained before at the last lecture, we have two kinds of feast related with our religion. Okay, anyway, beceriler, that means skills, how we can make a plan for the future, geleceğe yönelik plan yapma, tatilde ilgili temel kavramlar. What does mean kavramlar? That mean concepts. Tatil vacation, ilgili about or related, temel basic, because that tatilde ilgili temel kavramlar, that's mean basic concept on the vacation, on holiday, whatever. Doesn't matter. Özel günlerde kutlama yapmak. Kutlama yapmak, what does mean to celebrate? How or to celebrate with special days. Dil bilgisi, that's mean grammar. And the Turkish people use the same word. Actually, they are using this word, grammar. Or you can say dil bilgisi. Genel tekrar, general overview. Kelimeler, hafta sonu, bayram, gezi, that's mean trip, davet, davet, that's mean how you can introduce something or invite something to party, to meeting, I don't know. Tebrik, greeting. Now let's start from the right, from the first exercise, this paragraph. Okuyalım, let's read, cevaplayalım, let's answer. Adım Burs. My name is Burs. Ben Artivanlıyım. That's mean I'm Artivan citizen. Artivan, Karadeniz bölgesinde yer alıyor. I'm taking place in the Black Sea region. İstanbul'dan arkadaşlarım geldi. My friends came from Istanbul. Don't you güzel vakit geçirdik? We spent a great time. We had a good time, like you want. Onlarla, with them, önce kuyumuzu, sonra da Artivan'ı gezdik. With them, we spent a great time and we visited Artivan'ı. Bu sabah arabayla Çuruh Nehri'ni. Çuruh Nehri'n, Çuruh that its name, Çuruh River. Doğru yola çıktık. We went, we go out, yes, to the, because it's a past tense, let me say, we went to Çuruh River directly. Hepimiz çok heyecanlıydık. We were very excited. Engin ve Ayşe arabada türkü söyledi. What does mean türkü? At first, this word originally sing a song. Or I can say türkü, that means Turk song. They sung a Turk song, okay? Song Sang a song, yes, sang a Turkish song, specifically Turku, that's mean Turkish song. And the car. Ayşe'nin sesi çok güzeldi. Ayşe's voice was very good. Saat 8'de çuruğa vardık. We arrived to the Çuruha River at 8 a.m. Nehrin etrafı Yemeşehir'de. Ha, let me take ha Yemeşehir'de. Yemeşehir'de, that's mean it's how I can explain it's a large area of green color. That's mean trees are everywhere. Was lush. Atrafta kuş sesleri vardı. There were a lot of bird voices here. Hemen piknik sepetimizi açtık. We opened immediately our basket, our picnic basket. Ve birlikte güzel bir kahvaltı yaptık. We can say we had a breakfast together, or you can say we ate the breakfast together. Doesn't matter. That's depend on you. Sofrada koy peyniri. That mean velouté cheese. At the table or at the place or where we will put our foods on it. Maybe in the ground, maybe in the table. Don't know. Koy peyniri, village cheese, tomatoes, zeytin, olive, börek, pastry ve çay vardı. Olive, pastry and tea. Her şey çok lezzetliydi. Everything were really delicious. Kahvaltıdan sonra rafting. Oh, rafting is the same word, the same spelling. Actually, it's taken from English language. Rafting için, it's a rafting sport, you know. Rafting için hazırlık yaptık. We prepared after the breakfast. We prepared our things to prepare to do rafting sport. Arkadaşlarıma Çuhri Nehri hakkında bilgi verdim. To my friends, I take the necessary information about Çuruh River. Rafting sporu burada çok meşhur. It's a very famous river. Ha, rafting sporu burada çok meşhur. The rafting sport here is very famous. Çuruh Nehri'nin 169 kilometrelik bir parkuru var. Ha. Park, it's another word. Parkuru, parkur does mean track. Parkuru the track or it's a track. Parkur track, okay. Çuruh Nehri'nin 169 kilometrelik bir parkuru var. It was a track in this river 269 kilometer. Okay. Çuruh Nehri'nde 4 parkur var. In this river, in this Çuruh River, it or Çuruh River has 4 tracks. En çok Mayıs ve Haziran, May and Haziran, January, June, sorry. Mayıs, May ve Haziran, June aylarında in these months ilgili görüyor. Ha. What does mean ilgili görüyor? Or ilgili görmek. That's mean to interest or interesting. İlgili görüyor. This place take interesting specifically in May and June, Mayıs and Haziran months. Özellikle Bayport, Yusuf Ali, Oltu arasında uluslararası ulus what does mean ha? Ulus does mean international. Uluslararası yarışmalar oluyor. Yarışma or yarışma class mean competition. Ha, here at this place, at this river, maybe in these months, let me say in Mainz and take interesting, and we have international competitions in this river. Uluslararası yarışmalar, yes, international competition. 1993 yılında Dünya Rafting Şampiyonası buradaydı. Ha, buradaydı. What does that mean? That mean the champion, the rafting champion to, or let me say the world rafting champion. It was he was here at 1993. Çevresinde Kaçkar, Kaçkar Dağı. Ha, Kaçkar, its name. It's a mountain name. Tırmanışları var. Ha, here we have river and we have a mountain, famous mountain. Its name Kaçkar. Çevresinde this area, this yes, in this area, let me say it's more appropriate from yes, it's more appropriate. It's explain the this event better. Better from environment, yes. In this area, Kaçkar Mountain tırmanışları var. Climbs. Or yes, it's another kind of sport to climb the mountain, I think. Bölge dünyanın farklı ülkelerinden profesyonel, that's mean professional, but here with another pronunciation, profesyonel. That's mean professional. Yes, profesyonel. Raftingci. What does mean raftingci? That's mean rafters. Or raftingciler, that's mean rafters. Raftingci, that's mean rafter. Explain this word, explain who do this kind of sport. Geliyor. Dünyanın farklı ülkelerinden profesyonel raftingciler geliyor. They are coming professional rafters from different countries. Yes. Siyahat acenteleri. Agent, that's mean agent. I think the same words, but different pronunciation, just different pronunciation. Agent, yes, the same word, just here in English we say agents, here agentler. Siyahat acentleri zaman zaman turlar, that's mean tour, the same, I think, düzenliyor. Ha. Here, let me say a lot of agent, tourism agent. From, zaman zaman, that's mean from a long of time ago. Yes, from times ago, let me say, it's better. From times ago, here, This region has a lot of tourism agents to organizing, let me say, these kinds of sports or organizing everything the tourists needed. 169 kilometer long parkour has been tracked. This belong to the new words. We learned it in this chapter. Parkour, that's mean track. Kilometrelik park on günde bitiyor. This area from 169 kilometer, or this track from 169 kilometer, is finishing during 10 days. Çuru Nehri, like you note, the paragraphs be difficult and difficult more than other previous chapters. That's proof your skill must be better and better. Çuru Nehri ve rafting sporu hakkında arkadaşlarımın sorularını cevapladım. Çuru Nehri ve rafting sporu hakkında arkadaşlarımın sorularını cevapladım. I answered the questions from my friends about the rafting sport and the Çuru River. Keyiflerimizi giydik. Kıyafetlerimize, yes, because it's a different word. Kıyafetlerimize, that's mean my clothes. Our clothes. We wear our clothes. Ve bota bindik. We boarded the boat. Ben butun ortasındaydım. I was at the middle of this boat. Yerim çok iyiydi. My place, it was very good. Yer, place, yerim, my place. İyiydi, it was very good. 13 kilometrelik parkur bitti. This track, parkur, that's mean track, like I said before. This track is finished at 13 kilometers, or let me say during 13 kilometer. Let me complete. Ve derin bir nefes aldık. Derin, what does mean derin? Derin does mean deep. In Turkish language, to a situation like that, we say çok yaşa. And this guy has, he or she, doesn't matter, she or he will say beraber olsun. Çok yaşa, live along. Beraber olsun, that's mean let's it be together. That's mean live long together. Like I said, it's different traditionals, not just different language. Yes, let me complete. Where is the last point? We reached it. Derin bir nefes aldık. Derin, that's mean deep. Okay, this word, what that mean? That mean we take a deep breath. Bol bol fotoğraf çektik. We take a lot of bol bol. That's mean a lot of. And you must note something. When Turkish people, when Turkish citizen, he or she, doesn't matter, say the word two times, that's mean it's message to be careful. A huge thing here. And this message, or he or she try to make you understand. For example, when I say, ne oldu gece gece? That's mean, what's it happened in midnight? Sabah sabah ne oldu? Niye bana seslendi? Seslendin or seslendi, doesn't matter. Sabah sabah, that's mean what, ne oldu, that's mean what's it's happened at early time. For example, 6 a.m., 7 a.m., doesn't matter. This is the message's meaning. Sabah, sabah, gece, gece. Here, bol, bol, that means a lot of. Photograph, çektik. Her şey yoruldular. Yes, no. Her şey çok güzel. Çok güzeldi. Everything were very good. Sonra eve döndük. After that, we came back to the house. Ve birlikte akşam yemeği yedik. We ate our dinner together. Akşam yemeği. That means dinner. Yedik, et, birlikte, together. Arkadaşlarım çok yoruldular. My friends are tired. Yes. Erken yattılar. Erken yattılar. What does mean? That mean they went to sleep or slept early. Now, Boris nereli? Boris Artivanlı. Boris'un arkadaşları nereden geliyor? Boris'un arkadaşları İstanbul'dan geliyor. Kahvaltıda ne yiyorlar? Kahvaltıda koyu peynir, domates, zeytin, börek yiyorlar. Çürük Nehri'nde hangi sporu yapıyorlar? Çürü Nehri'nde rafting sport yapıyorlar. And you can say and climbing. Because I said we have here another famous mountain. You can use it if you want. You can add these few words. Busunun arkadaşları neden erkenden yattılar? Because Bursunun arkadaşları, or you can say directly, because they are very tired, çok yoruldular. And neden, niye, something like that, you can answer by using that first word, çünkü, because. Resimleri eşleştirelim. What does mean eşleştirmek? Too much. Okay? Too much. Eşleştirelim, let's match. Resimlerle with photos. Photo in Turkish, that's mean resim, okay? Sumalia Manastre, it's dead, I think this one. I'm not sure from it, but I'm sure from the other. Nemrut Heykelesi, what does mean heykel? Statue. Heykeller, statue. Heykellere, that means the statues, okay? Nemrut Heykele, this one. Mevlana Müzesi, what does mean muse? Muse, that mean museum. Melivans Museum. And here, Alanya Kalesi, Alanya's Castle. Kale, that's mean castle. Alanya Kalesi, that's mean Alanya's castle. Trova atı. At, horse. Okay. Turian horse, let me say. Ayasofya Müzesi, that's mean Ayasofya Museum. But if until now, Hagia Sophia, it's not museum anymore. It's a mosque. The government make it come back again to be a mosque. Okay. Here, E, this Hagia Sophia mosque. Ne yapıyorlar? Piknik yapıyorlar. Atlı koşuyor. Running with horse. Bir şey çiziyorlar. Çiziyor. It's a painting something. I don't know what. He is running. Spor yapıyorlar. Yapıyor. Or koşuyor. Salıncakta salınıyor. Ha, swinging on a swing. Yes. Babasının Gugusunde uyuruyor. He is sleeping on his father's chest. I think, yes, is the third. Now this is the fourth one, fourth page. Okuyalım, cevaplayalım. Let's read, let's answer. İstanbul'da hafta sonu. The weekend in Istanbul. Sabah saat 8'de arkadaşım ile. Here we have two ways to say that. Can say and write arkadaşım ile, or we can say arkadaşımla by cancel this I with some grammars. You must know it. You can search in YouTube and learn how we can and how we say that. Arkadaşımla otogara gittik. We went to terminal. Otogar does mean terminal. And the Turkish people use the same word by say terminal, like professional, profesyonel. Okay? Some another tone. You must learn it. Terminal or otogar. We went to the otogar, to the, sorry, to the terminal at 8 a.m. morning. Saat 8:15 or 8:15'te Ankara'dan otobüse bindik. We boarded the otobüs from Ankara to, yes, from Ankara at 8:15 a.m. Saat 14:30'de otobüsten indik. We got out from this bus at 14:30. Okay, ve servisle Sultanahmet'e gittik. We went with service to Sultanahmet. It's a area, famous area in Istanbul, near from a lot of famous mosques. Okay. Hagia Sophia, something like that. Önce eşyalarımızı otele bıraktık. At first or before we left our things in the hotel. Hotel in English. Sonra sırt çantalarımız ile birlikte yola çıktık. We went out to away, or we went, yes, we went, I don't know where, but he say we went outside together with our handbag. Çok az yürüdük. We tired. Not too much. Ha, not yorulduk. Yürüdük. Ha, I'm sorry. Yürüdük from yürümek. That means from walking. Çok az yürüdük. We walked not too much. Ve Sultanahmet camisine, Sultanahmet Mosque vardık. We arrived the Sultanahmet Mosque caminden içeri girdik. We entered inside Sultanahmet Mosque. Ortam böyleceydi. Ortam böyleceydi. I don't know if that's mean interesting. Ortam, that's mean the area. Yes, we're talking about the area near and inside the this mosque. It's, huh, he said it's very fascinating. Yes, fascinating or very beautiful. Yes, all of these words explain the same meaning. Eski zamanlarla, but actually it's a difficult word. We can say çok güzel, or çok heyecanlıydık. It's easier than this word. Büyüleyiciydi. I don't know if you can say it after me or not because it's difficult. Büyüleyiciydi. Eski zamanlara gittik. Değişik, ha, eski zamanlara gittik. We went to, how I can say, to old times. Because this word is very amazing. Take us to another time, to old days, something like that. Değişik bir heyecan yaşadık. Ha, değişik bir heyecan yaşadık. We left different excited moments, let me say. İçeride fotoğraf çektik. We taked photos inside this mosque or inside it. Sonra Ayasofya müzeyine gittik. After that, we went to Ayasofya Museum. Benim yanımda müze kartım vardı. I had, yes, it's more appropriate. Let me say, I had entering card, or let me say, Ayasofya's card, entering card. Fakat, here fakat does mean but. Fakat, ama, yes, fakat, ama. And yes, it's more appropriate because Turkish people use it more than the other. All of these explain the same word, the same meaning. But, ama, where is this word? Ah, fakat, that mean but, arkadaşımın müze kartı yoktu. But, how I can explain that? my friend's card, or my friend's didn't has entering card. In some reason, I don't know. Lost it or forgot it to bring it. I don't know. Ben müze kartımı kullandım. I used my entering card. O bilet aldı. He taked a ticket to entering, sure. Saat 17'ye kadar until 17 burada kaldık. We stayed here until 17. Ayasofya'nın mimari yapısı bizi başka dünyaları götürdü. Artificial. Here, mimar yapısı, the structure of this mosque. Yes, the structure of this mosque take us to another world. Başka dünya, another world. Başka dünyaları, to another world. Yes, let me more specific. Götürdü, bring us. Or götürmek, to bring something. Okay. Can, another person is a friend, I don't know. Can çok açtık. Acıktı. Acıktı, that means Can was very hungry. Hemen bir lokantaya girdik. We entered to immediately to restaurant. Siparişlerimize çok geç geldi. Our orders were very late çünkü içerisi çok kalabalıktı. Because inside this restaurant or this restaurant or yes was very crowded. That's mean a lot of customers, not just them. But Beyti ve ayran istedim. Beyti, I don't know what does mean. Iron, that mean another kind of milk. We use it during eating, like drinks. I wanted iron. İşe can, ise lahmacun ve şalgam. Turnip. He wanted John wanted turnip. That means shalgam, turnip, and lahmacun. It's a famous food in Turkey. Turkish people eat it a lot of. Yemekten sonra künefelerimizi yedik. We ate künefe. It's the same word, the same meaning. Künefe, it's very famous, delicious in a lot of the Middle East countries, like I thought. Künefe yedik. We ate after eating what? Eat the main foods, lahmacun, something like that. They use the kunafa like delicious blades. Ve çayımızı içtik. We drank cha tea. Sonra otelimize gittik. We went to our hotel ve uyuduk and slept. Ertesi gün, ertesi that's mean once. That's mean we can say sonraki. Ertesi and sonraki has the same meaning. That's mean next, but sonraki it's more used it from ertesi. Actually, it's the first time to see this word. Ertesi, that's mean next, sonraki. Ertesi gün Topkapı Sarayı'nı gittik. We went to Topkapı Sarayı, Palace. Topkapı Palace. We went. Topkapı Sarayı çok büyüktü. The Topkapı Palace was very big. Olağanüstü eserler vardı. Eser, that's mean work. Eserler, works. A lot of works were here. Hepsine bayran kaldık. Hayran. Hayran. Hayran, that's mean when I hayranım, that's mean I saw something and it was very amazing because that it make me lost my mind and stay like that. Hayran. When I like or love something too much. Okay. Hayran kaldık. Bazı yerlerde fotoğraf çektik. In some place we take photos ama but bazı yerlerde çekmedik. In another place we didn't take photos. Why? Çünkü because izin vermediler. They didn't give us a permission to take photos. Who? Sure, the officers, police, I don't know. They didn't mention anything about that. Sonra Yıldız Sarayı, the palace. After that, to the palace, Yıldız Palace ve Beylerbeyi Sarayı'nı gezdik. We visited this castle about Yıldız and Beylerbeyi. Oradan Eminönü, Eminönü, it's a very famous region in Istanbul. Anyone decide to visit Istanbul must go to Eminönü because it's a fascinating area near from the sea. You can see a lot of ships near from this beach. It's not actually a beach, but near from the side, you can take a cheap ticket and travel to visit many fantastic another areas like Princess Land and a lot of these boats, like you can say like bus, you can take cheap ticket to travel to another area like a bus, and after that to the camp you will use the same thing. And another tourism exercises there, it's amazing. Oradan Eminönü'ye gittik. We went to Eminönü. Eminönü'nde ekmek arası balık yedik. We ate a sandwich of fish. Yes, it's very famous in this area. And the şalgam, içecek. The red drink from şalgam. The Turkish people say şalgam. Çok lezzetliydi. Tekenleri çok lezzetli, çok lezzetliydi. Yes, çok lezzetliydi. That mean it was very delicious. Talked about the fish sandwich. Yes. Gemileri izledik. Gemi, that mean ship. Gemiler, ships. Gemileri, the ships. We watched, izledik, from izlemek, to watch, izledik, watched the ships. Otelimize gittik ve eşyalarımızı aldık. We went to our camp. Yes, we went, it's more specific, to our hotel and taked our stuffs. Sat on the day otogara gittik. We went to the terminal at 11 a.m. 11:30 otobüse bindik. We boarded our otobüs, our bus. Yolda fotoğraflara baktık. What does mean? That mean during the way, we watched the photos. Çok zevkli, enjoyable. It was enjoyable ve eğlenceli bir İstanbul gezisi geçirdik. We spent a beauty trip in Istanbul, and it was very enjoyable. Or let me say, we spent enjoyable trip in Istanbul. Zevkli and eğlenceli, approximately the same meaning, enjoyable. Now let's start to answer this question. İstanbul'da nerede kaldılar? That's not any necessary anymore to translate these words again because I translated all this paragraph above. İstanbul'da nerede kaldılar? İstanbul'da otelde Sultanahmet'e kaldılar. Çünkü no, here until here the answer is finished. Sultanahmet Camisi'nde neler yaptılar? Sultanahmet Camisi'nde fotoğraf çektiler. Sultanahmet'ten sonra nereye gittiler? Sultanahmet'ten sonra Ayasofya Müzesi'ne gittiler. Ayasofya'ya nasıl girdiler? Ayasofya'ya müze kartıyla, ama his friend, arkadaşı biletle girdi. Or we can say girmeye için bilet aldı. Depending on you. Saatler yazalım. Let's write the hours, the time, like you want. Saat 3, saat 13 p.m. or we can say 1 a.m. Saat 6, 20, 5. Or we can at AM or PM, the situation will be different. We will put on to be 18'e, 18, 25. Okay. We have two systems to reading the time. Okay. All of these, I answered all of these. You can take a look to them. Until here, let me finish the first part because I'm tired and start in next part to finish the exercise about chapter 6 to Yunus Emre A1. Thank you about your watching and listening. See you in the next lecture. In Turkish language, we say, gelecek derste görüşürüz.